Okay, so I kind of messed up here. As you can see, there's a bunch of baby oil on my hands, and it's because I overfilled the snow globe. So, what I suggest is slowly filling it up with more baby oil until, each time you put the lid on, it gets higher and higher. And once it's really close to the top, you just rub off any extra baby oil around any of the edges with a paper towel really thoroughly, maybe even washing the lid portion and making sure everything is completely dry, and then just going crazy with the super glue around the rim so that it gets a really good seal, because you don't want that baby oil to leak out. Gets everywhere. I spent hours fixing that problem after the fact.